pretty decent, all right? So, yeah, that leg comes in, I block, all right? And a lot, this, let's do this one when he doesn't power half until I get to strong position. So I get to this hip smash position right here, and I start to feel power half, okay? Start to feel power half. One thing I didn't talk about earlier that I've seen a couple times, guys will cross their ankles right here, all right? No, not over the top, cross their ankles under. If you ever feel this guy crossing their ankles, just kick it and, like you're cranking a motorcycle. Just kick them legs off right here. Don't go back cross, all right? Just find their ankles and then just kick it like a motorcycle, like you're cranking a motorcycle, all right? So I'm here. He's kind of cranking this power half. Maybe this boot's kind of dug in deep and I can't really get it, or he's got his ankles crossed, all right? I can't operate with his ankles crossed because I can't create any space, all right? So if the ankles crossed, we're gonna find him, kick him off, and I wanna find his elbow with this hand, all right? But I've gotta scoop my hips away first. I'm gonna dig hips in, dig heels in, and I'm gonna scoop my hips away, and I'm gonna drop his elbow in my hand. Now, if he tries to crank his power half here, he's cranking all that pressure down into my arm. It's gonna give me a half a second. Try to crank, rip my arm off. I kind of block him here. Then once I catch it, this is like a half a second, push it off. Okay, the minute my hand, so I'm here and he's cranking power half, I scoop, I find his elbow, the minute I find it, whoop, rip it off, okay? Then I'm just biting up deep in the armpit, pulling, getting to my tripod. And I'm thinking nothing but barrel roll dump right there. Get into that barrel roll dump, okay? Just get into that position. So I get to a strong position. He's got power half. I scoot and find the elbow. The minute I find the elbow, I push it off my head, grab up in the armpit. And then from there, it's nothing but getting my head and shoulder pressure and then getting my butt up, all right? And again, this is when they start cranking power half after I've kind of secured this strong position right here and I'm fighting a little bit, okay? I'm gonna get my heels in the mat, scoop my butt away. I can't find it right here, okay? And I can't go back. If I go back to find it, I'm in trouble right here. Yeah, he's gonna beat me. So I stay compact, I dig my heels in the mat, and I scoot. I bring his elbow to my hand. Here, as soon as it touches, rip it off, okay? Bite up in the armpit, and then I'm stepping up here, getting my tripod, pulling this arm, okay? And then just wrestling this position. You might want to circle out, pop your head out. You might stay on your head, just cut your arm across the body. Just wrestle there. Keep your belt buckle facing the mat. Questions? Can you see it?
Yeah.
Anybody else need to see it again? We good? All right, couple more after this, go!